Alright, next up, I'm gonna go over his normal throw and his command normals. So his normal throw is a hard knockdown, you can't tech it. Because it's a hard knockdown, it's pretty good setup. You can get a lot of things from it, like cross-ups, down C. Well, I'm not really getting it, but you can do it. But yeah, let's see. Command almost. So he's got an overhead, and as I showed you earlier, he's down 4D. So his overhead's a 4D. It has to be block high, obviously, because it's an overhead. You can chain cancel it, but it won't combo. And if you chain cancel it, it's not going to be an overhead anymore. That's how KOF works. Usually, you know, command normals that you could combo into, you know, it changes, the properties changes. So if you use it raw, it's just an overhead. If you use it in a chain combo, it's not an overhead anymore. The purpose for regular KO, I guess you could use it as sort of a block stream or a frame trap, because it's not a true block stream, which means they won't be blocking anymore. They're pressing buttons. If they're pressing buttons, you're gonna catch them with, you know, something. But really, you don't want to chain cancel it. There's really no purpose into it. Usually, for regular KO, the purpose of his overhead is to, you know, go into HD. Oops. Oh shoot! I don't even have HD. It configured. Right punch. Light punch, hard kick. There we go. Sorry about that, guys. So, into HD. What? I didn't combo, but I mean, it combos, but I'm just not doing it right. There we go. So that's the only reason you want to use his overhead. You know, to finish off an opponent, catch them off guard, some sort of mix up. But mainly a confirm into your HD. Alright, so let me switch this back to record. Alright, his other command normal is down 4D. It hits low on both hits. Alright, so the first hit is cancelable, is special cancelable. The second hit is not. It's a great confirming to HD though. Alright, I'm not really getting it because I'm pressing like the actual buttons. I usually have L1 shortcut it to HD, so it's a little awkward to get the HD off of this. There we go. Alright, so that's a good HD confirm, but also it's your main combo tool. So for example, you get your standing C into down 4D into this, or you get crouching B, crouching A into it. Like that. Alright, and next up is down C. Alright, his down C is very good because it has a lot of hit stun, block stun, like you saw me walk up a little bit, right? That's how much time you have to hit confirm it. It has a lot of hit stun that there's no reason why you can't combo it after you hit a down C. And it has great cross-up potential, so like, look at that, like, I was pretty damn high before, you know, I even reached the ground, and I crossed up with him with it. Usually this is your main pressure tool. You just continuously short hop with down C until you get a hit confirm. And, you know, since it crosses up so easily, you could easily get a combo off of it. Well, now I'm just messing up, but yeah, it's very easy to cross up. Trust me, you get you'll cross up with it more in an actual battle than on a training W. Like that. It was easily his best command normal. It replaces, like, you know, jumping A and jumping C. Like, if you have down C, there's no reason to use jumping A or jumping C, except to do more damage with jumping C. But really, like, you mostly want to be spamming down C with Kyo. Also in the air, it does a hard knockdown, so... Oh, whoops. It does a hard knockdown. In some cases, you could get... Whoops, my bad. In some cases, you can get like a double down C. Like, if you do it fast enough. Well, I can't do it right now, but it is possible. Even possible to get a triple down C, actually. Let's see. But yeah, that's it for his command normals. Now let's move on to his specials. So Kyo's got a fireball. It's a grounded fireball, so it's easy to jump over. Alright, so outside of combos, you know, it's just a zoning tool. Usually this is probably the range you want to throw it at, like right here, and then mix it up with the fast version. The EX version comes out really fast, and it causes knockdown. There's really no point in using the EX fireball other than to, you know, win a quick fireball roll or to, you know, surprise your opponent with a full screen projectile. But yeah, there's not much to say in it. I'll go over more, you know, in a combo. Next up, he's got a DP. So let's see. The A version has upper body invincibility. The C version starts up slower but has full body invincibility. So what does this mean? Let me show you. See, I just tried to do the A DP and I got counter hit because it has no lower body invincibility. So let's do that again with the CDP. It has full body invincibility, but it comes out slower. So basically, your CDP is your wake-up reversal option. Your ADP is your anti-air DP. And the EX version, it goes straight up. Let's see. And it's faster. It's got like the same speed as the ADP. You know, just about the same speed. And of course, that has full invincibility. But really, as far as reversal options go, you should just use the CDP because, you know, actually EXDP is not a bad choice because it does a lot of damage. But yeah, let's see, what else does he have? His reverse DP kicks, which is a name I'm not even gonna bother. It's just reverse DP kicks. So it's got, this is the B version, and this is the D version. So, outside of a combo, there's really no use for it. Oops. There's really no use for it. It does cause knockdown, but it's unsafe, and you could easily get punished by it. The D version is also... It's very unsafe, and there's no invincibility whatsoever. So you only use these moves in a combo. So I'll show you how to use them in the combos in a bit. The EX version, however, comes out really fast. Oops, doing this by accident. Huh. There we go. I think I accidentally changed my R2 button. Anyway, yeah, I did. The EX version does a lot of damage, and it has invincibility, so... It's also another wake-up option that you can use. In a combo, you only do it... Well, I'll show you the combo part about in a bit.